the idea. Get six of these things against these six trees, as uprights, and then I run a piece of wood along the top. Just double check and make sure these trees are good. Yeah, they're all good. This third one back here is dead. So that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Yeah, so once I run three along here, I run a pole along the top, and then along that pole I'll run parallel panels all the way across, and then create a platform, about 6 foot tall. How we'll get up there, maybe we'll use the stump.
Going to harvest some more wood.
Through the air, it's supersonic.
God, this is hot work. Right, so that's the walls done. I say the walls, it's like this is going to support the platform. So now I just got to look for some dead standing trees like this one. It's literally right here. It's completely dead. So we're going to take this one down. We're going to use this one. I've got a little index, sort of the length I need. So I use this one as a tape measure. Okay.
Kind of the moment of truth. Okay, let's be honest, the tree test is if I can get up there. Me. Oh, I'm happy with that.
I'm not going to admit that the weather's defeated me, but I am going to say I've done enough today to warrant going home. So we've got the frame up.
Platform, got two pieces of the platform now. It may be hard to tell on camera, but it actually gets wider at the front and narrower at the back. So it may need another support in the middle. Got these, can you see all these flies? Ay caramba.
There she is. Actually, given I haven't got a spirit level, that's pretty plumb, really, guys. What do you reckon? Leave in the comments below.
Okay, right, there's 2 hours solid work. I think I'm going to try and come back each night this week and do maybe 2 hours each night. And I think I should be able to get that roof finished. Instead of roof, it's going to be a platform, but it will be also a roof. Okay, right, hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.